Last week, the White House rolled out the fourth annual Securing America Value and Efficiency Contest, the SAVE Contest. This is a part of President Obama's campaign to cut government waste that he launched in 2009. The SAVE Award is a critical component because it invites all public employees, all uniformed military personnel to submit their ideas on how to spend what resource we have more effectively, more efficiently, to more wisely use the funds given to us by taxpayers. Over the last 3 years in the SAVE Award contest, over 75,000 ideas have been submitted. Hundreds of them have made it into agency and department budgets, and dozens of them have been inserted directly into the president's budget itself. I don't know of a single sailor, marine, or civilian personnel that I've met who doesn't have at least one idea or one thought on something that we do that drives them crazy and makes no sense. And this is the opportunity for them to make an impact by submitting those ideas. On behalf of Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus, I encourage everyone to take the time to put these ideas into the database and to help us spend taxpayer dollars more wisely and make sure that we're supporting sailors and Marines as effectively as possible with the resource we have.